So I just watched the movie Stonerville. You know, it was okay. It had quite a few funny parts and a lot of boobies, which makes every movie better. And it had Leslie Nielsen. I'd say rent it. Definitely don't buy it, but rent it.